The integral test is a way of determining whether a particular series converges or diverges. Although it is straightforward to state, it is actually somewhat limited in application because we will rarely be able to take the required integrals that this test is based around. However, we will see an important application of the integral test in the form of a P series.